I was going over in my mind the Ronnie Graham stuff from Take Five.
Oh God.
And just for fun, I put together some of Ronnie's material. Well, first of all, he used to open with, "When I have a brand new hair," he do the whole thing.
Movie titles. I love the movie titles.
Do you remember any? I put together three or four of them. Ronnie Graham used to do movie title songs for films that never had them. He said there was a Richard Burton film called The View from Pompey's Head. Do you remember it? And he wrote the title song. The View from Pompey's Head, you'll never see, 'cause I am Pompey and you ain't gonna stand on me. Great. Remember a horror picture called Them?
Yes.
Yes.
Ronnie wrote, "I'm not afraid of this. I'm not afraid of that. I'm not afraid of these or those. I'm just afraid of them." And then he wrote the Glenn Ford March. Glenn Ford, you're adored ever since you appeared in Gilda. Glenn Ford, you're adored more than Lee J. Cobb or Brandon DeWilda. Glenn Ford, all aboard. May your ship of success never sink. I love you with all my might, but I reserve the right to say to you, Glenn Ford, you stink. Oh, and his final title song for a movie. It was a little longer than the others. Oh, I went swimming in a river on an island off Ceylon. I lost my upper plate, I don't know why. So would you please drop me a line if you happen to find my bridge on the river Kwai. Oh, no! Bridge on the river Kwai!